this three-toed track here is the acrocantosaurus track.
He probably weighed a good 12 tons.
It's a fully grown acro track right there. And then right over here we have some sauropod tracks. So you can really see the five toes right here.
So a juvenile sauropod track. You can see the toes there. Then you got another acro track right there.
It's called the ballroom track because it looks like they were dancing.